He is a Panamanian former professional boxer who competed from 1968 to 2001. He held world championship in 4 weight classes: lightweight, welterweight, light middleweight and middleweight. Boxing record: total fight 119, win 103, win by KO 70, loses 16. His mother Clara hailed from the Guarer. His father Magrito Duran hailed from the Arizona, USA and was of Mexican descent. At age of 16, he made his professional debut in 1968. He married his longtime girlfriend Mia in the early stage of his career. He married when he was 17 and she was 14. Together they have 6 children: Irichel, Giovanna, Roberto Jr., Victor, Dahlia and Robin, who was named after the English folklore hero Robin Hood. There are also rumors that he fathered a daughter called Dahlia with a girlfriend named Sylvia. He has 2 brothers, Domingo and Armando. He is very much alive and enjoying his retirement along with his wife. Biopic was made in 2016 called Hands of Stone. Roberto Duran is a retired Panamanian boxer who has a net worth of $3 million. He is also the second boxer to have competed over a span of 5 decades, the first being Jack Johnson. He was born on June 16, 1951 in Panama. His mother Clara was a native of Guarer and his father Margarito was from Arizona, US and of Mexican descent. He was raised in the slum of El Chorizo in the House of Stone in Panama City. He being sparing with experienced boxers at the Necco della Guardia Museum when he was only 8 years old. His first appearance in a movie was in the 1979 film Rocky II as a lightning fast pairing partner for Rocky. Duran had minor roles in Harlem Nights. His life and boxing career are told in the documentary The First Open Nation by Panamanian filmmaker Pituka. He also appears very briefly during an interview for the documentary Panama Deception 1992, in which he recounts his experience during the US invasion of Panama. He played the drug lord Jesus Marotto in Miami Vice Season 2, Episode 19. He was known as a versatile, technical brawler and pressure fighter, which earned him the nickname Manos de Piedra, Hands of Stone. Hands of Stone given for his formidable punching power and excellent defense. In 2002, he was voted the Ring magazine as the fifth greatest fighter of the last 8 years. Boxing historian Bert Sugar rated him as the 8th greatest fighter of all time. The Associated Press voted him as the best lightweight of 20th century, with many considering him the greatest lightweight of all time. He retired for the good in January 2002 at the age of 50, following a car crash in the Argentina in October 2001. He had previously retired in November 1980, June 1984, and August 1998, only to change his mind. He reigns as undisputed and lineal lightweight champion and the lineal welterweight champion. He ended his career with professional record of 119 fights, 103 wins, and 70 knockouts. He was born on June 16, 1951, in Panama. In 2001, he traveled to Argentina to promote a salsa music CD that he had just released. While there, he was involved in the car crash and required life-saving surgery. After that incident, he announced his retirement. Weights: lightweight, welterweight, light middleweight, super middleweight. From May 1971 up until his second fight against Sugar Ray in November 1980, as well as in his first fight against Wilfred in January 1982, He was trained by legendary boxing trainer Ray Arsile.